Hi, my friends. I want to say a happy new year to everyone and a very healthy year 2011. I want also to say thank you for this fifth edition who has been working very hard for a long time, especially the Prime Minister of Thailand and all his team. And of course, the two captains, Colin Montgomery and Joey Ozaki, and all the players from both teams. And you know, the Royal Trophy is year after year is getting stronger and stronger. And the philosophy of the Royal Trophy is to help the game of golf to develop. Especially in Asia, and why not in Europe too, and also worldwide. So thank you everyone for all the support. Lincoln, I know you are there. I know you've been working very hard for a long time, full of energy, positive energy, and full of patience. Thank you, Lincoln, because you are the key of this successful Royal Trophy. Thank you very much. And thank you to everyone who support this tournament. I'm sure this year the Royal Trophy will be very successful, and it will be very dramatic, and I hope the best team wins the championship. So good luck to both captains, Colin and Joey. Bye bye and all the best.